natin Mother's Day. Huwag lang gagawin bukas. May 1170s Bistro. May 13, Tatalon QC. May 15, Super 8 Ortigas. May 16, Cagayan de Oro. May 18, Sassy's. May 22, Kabanutuan. May 30, Balagtas Batangas. May 31, Bati Davao.
Ah, puro pahinga pala kayo.
Oh my, kaya nga.
Kailangan ng pera.
Alright, but it doesn't end there, guys. It doesn't end there.
Why?
Kasi, I would like to call in. I have something special for you guys. I'd like to call in Miss Kathleen Digo, the general manager of Universal Records, at si Miss Ellen Dimanangan, a national radio and TV promo manager. Bakit?
Good afternoon to everyone. We would like to present this double platinum record award to Kamikaze for their album Maharot. Congratulations, Kamikaze.
Thank you very much. Happy Mother's Day. Happy birthday, Mami Ellen. Happy birthday. Salamat po. Kami po ang bumili nito. Naubos ang pera namin para sa double platinum. Tsaka sa mga konting pinsan na bumili. Thank you. Hey, thank you po. I love you too. Kuya ko. Happy Mother's Day, mami.
Again, congratulations, guys.
Okay, salamat, yes, kami kasi. Okay, up next, mga bida sa Boy Style sa pagbalik na ASAP Online.
Ligyan mo namin!
Make way for the STI Academic Center, where HRM education standards are set, linking all STI campuses across the country, so you will be ready for the world. From enrollment to employment, choose STI. Ang banta ng Influenza A from Mexico, malapit na. Alamin kung paano makakaiwas at itodo ang immunity ng anak mo. Araw-arawin ang Silin. Silin, number one, protect todo.
09, we'd like to greet, of course, a happy Mother's Day to our very own Tita Cory Vidanes, and happy birthday from all of us here on the show. We love you.
2-in-1, happy Mother's Day and happy birthday. Taka lang, guys. Speaking of which, Mother's Day, have you greeted your moms?
Parang busy sila yung mag-greet ng mga moms nila, yo.
Oh, nga, eh. Taka lang.
Mom.
Sino ba yung mga kausap
mo? Mom, I love you. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I know. I'll see you soon.
Mommy. Oh. Happy Mother's Day, ah.
Happy Mother's Day. I miss you.
Mami, chappy ka. Hindi kita maririnig. Love you, happy Mother's Day.
Okay, fine. Kaya naman pala, mga busy pala sila talking to their mothers. Alright, well anyway, speaking of greetings, Sam and Billy will be celebrating their birthdays very soon. So if you guys have something special in mind that you would like for them to do on the show, let us know. Shoot us an email with your name, contact details, and request, and send that to asapforyourequest@yahoo.com. Okay? Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
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 You know, I just want to tell you that we're holding another audition for the Star Circle Quest for Kitty Idol.
Okay.
Okay. May 13, Wednesday, PDA Concert Hall open to kids from 5 to 8 years old.
Okay.
To join, okay. You can, kumigil ka na ka dyan, okay ka na, okay. You can text or log on to www.abs-cbn.com. That okay. The magic continues in Star Circle Quest for the Kitty Idol. Nako, malapit na po yan. So please watch out for that. Nako.
Nako.
At isa pang exciting na show na okay. Kailangan natin abangan. Okay. Dito sa Kapamilya Network. Ayang Boys Over Flowers.
Okay.
Starring ang mga sikat na Korean stars. Bukas na yan. May 11, Monday sa Primetime Bida after tayong dalawa at bago mag SNM!
Okay.
Wow.
Now na!
Wow.
Now na.
And like ESN, malapit ang birthday
namin.
Yes. Namin?
Yes.
Birthday natin.
16, 23,
you can bring the presents here too. Anyways, but don't forget to send your request.
Yes.
For you.
Yes.
Yes, yes. We excited.
Actually, totoo yun. Ako, 16 years old siya, 23. So, mas bata po sa kanya. Gusto ko lang po ipaalam sa inyo.
Alright, guys. At ngayon, ito naman ang mga most requested nyo. Ang mga Giger Boys plus Kim, Gerald, and Jake. Pero bago yan, here are J.R. Shabo, Gucci Lorenzana, Nico Antonio, and Ronnie Lian.
Okay!
Okay!
Now, and I've been waiting for the stars to fall. I keep holding out for what I don't know, to be with you, just to be with you. you finally mean, I know it's right. I'll be at the end of my endless road. But this journey, it was worth the fight. To be with you, just to be holding you for the very first time. Never letting go. Standing here in front of me, that's when I know that God has it saved. He will have answered every single prayer.